Go mom tip number three, just say no. Hard as it seems to do, you absolutely have to say no if you want to protect your family's schedule. I'm not saying that you say no to everything that comes, and I'm not saying that you say yes to things you don't want to say yes to, but what I am saying is that as the gatekeeper of your family's schedule, every time a new request comes in to commit your time or a family member's time, you need to check it against the values that your family has set for how you spend your time. If Friday night is family night, something comes up for Friday night for one of your kids, the answer is no. That's protected family time that's off limits. As your children get older, you may find you have to negotiate when that family time might be based on their activities. The point here is to make sure to run every inquiry against your set of parameters about how family time should be spent, what each family member can do, and know that saying no today doesn't mean no forever. Kindness is king in your response, and make sure always to offer, if you can't accept the request today for something, is there something else that you could do that might more easily fit into your busy schedule? I'd be surprised if the person on the other end of the phone would say no to that offer for help. There's always more than enough to go around for everybody to help from wherever they are.